watch this video, it will be Monday the 11th of May, a date we've all been waiting for. It should have been your SATs week. Some of you will be happy that you're at home rather than at school sitting the test, where I know quite a lot of you will be sad and disappointed that you haven't had the chance and opportunity to show off all the hard work and effort that you've put in, not only in year six, but throughout your whole time at Waterloo. We just wanted to send you a little video message to let you know we're all so, so proud of you. And when we're at home writing your reports and speaking to your high schools, we're letting them know how much effort you do put in. Keep up the hard work at home and keep sending us photos and videos of what you've been up to. We will see you again and we will have the celebrations that you deserve. They're just going to be a little bit later than normal. We miss you all. Stay safe and keep smiling.
Hi Year 6, we wanted to send you a message on what should have been your SATs week. When we started planning for this week a few months ago, we didn't think that this was how it would end up. You should be in school right now, working at how you can eat as much chocolate spread as possible and taking the tests that actually are not as scary as you thought they were going to be. But we want to take this opportunity to tell you how proud we are of you and how hard you've worked. So well done.
Hi Year 6, Mrs. Kennedy here. I thought I'd better introduce myself as I'm looking a little bit younger during lockdown. I'm only kidding. I hope you're all safe and well and not missing school too much. We all miss you and we can't wait until we're all back together again. We're really proud of you all and all the great work that you've been doing. We're a little bit sad we can't be together next week for what would have been SATs week, but hopefully we'll see each other again really soon. So everybody stay home, stay safe and look after each other. Bye.
Hello Year 6, long time no see. Yes, it's me, Mrs. Thirkill, the one that cries a lot. I've got my tissues at the ready. It would have been SATs week next week, and I'm sad to say I will miss preparing your breakfast for you and seeing your lovely smiley faces. I want to let you know that we're all thinking about you, and most important of all, that you keep well and stay safe. Bye for now. Love, Mrs. Thirkill.
Hi Year 6, it's Mrs. Dixon here. We just wanted to say how impressed and proud we all are of you. We miss you a lot. Each and every one of you has worked so hard, learnt so much and grown and progressed amazingly throughout the year. Hopefully we'll get to see your lovely happy faces soon, but in the meantime, stay calm, stay positive and stay safe. We can't wait until we're all back together and we can't wait to see your smiles. Take care of yourselves and your family. Miss you, bye.
Hi Year 6 again, Mrs. Thirkill. Sorry, I meant to tell you earlier on that Mrs. Lorimer has said that she's missing you and hopes to see you all again soon. She's very proud of all the hard work that you've been doing. Adios.